So glad you came tuned in to Garfield Memorial Church and you're checking out our Church at Home page. This is the place where right now in our teaching series, we're remembering that while we can't gather in big buildings or large crowds or all the things that are associated with typical church, we're back to how the church started, where the church was planted in people's homes. And there's nothing wrong with going to big meetings and having corporate worship. We've learned that. But one of the dangers of it is we turned the church into a building, into a meeting 1 hour a week, and we forgot that doing church, this idea of Jesus Christ, he's the one that said, I will build my church. And it was a church on the move. It was a church built on people. It was a church that was done at home. So we hope you've been tuning in with us this week on Sunday. Pastor Terry, Pastor Scott, and I are going to begin to take this church at home in the Christmas season around that whole concept of the word Emmanuel, God with us. So God with us at all times, not just in holy spaces, but in spaces that God makes holy, just like your home with God's own presence. So we're going to be looking at that. We'll be reading some traditional Christmas stories, but we're going to actually go into the book of Hebrews in a kind of a non-traditional way, to look at what the writer of Hebrews says, writing to people in a very uncertain time, how God is with us in all these different ways on our journey, in our suffering, with his presence. So we hope you'll tune in. This Sunday is Communion Sunday. So if you're watching this after Sunday, we hope you can go back, tune in, and be sure to be part of communion. Each week we're giving church at homework. And this week, Pastor Scott is giving us some church at homework as he leads communion, in ways that we can make communion, make mealtime devotions, part of our journey this entire month into the new year. You know, communion isn't something we just have to do once a month. In fact, the early church, when they gathered together and it said daily, day by day, they always celebrated the Lord's Supper. Some called it an agape feast. Pastor Scott will be teaching us on that. So be sure to tune in this Sunday, or if you're watching this after Sunday, you'll see in this Church at Home page, if you scroll down, our Church at Homework, the manual for the first week. I hope you're holding yourself accountable to that. My wife and I were just praying about ours this morning. Luminaries to light up the city, $25. This isn't a huge fundraiser for the church. This is a way, just like when we did yard signs, for us together to do something in our homes. Ours, I just got mine in, and ours are going to be on our front porch until Christmas Eve. Then we'll move them out to the end of the street as a way of lighting up our city. And after Sunday, the church at homework with Pastor Scott's mealtime devotion. So thank you for tuning in, and we hope to see you continually throughout this series as we do church at home.